Confident TV presenters seem to have great jobs. They come out as very passionate and confident in their jobs. But I wonder, are they? Part of that answer lies in their training. My name is Emmanuel Mewere Ogiobohai, and in the next few weeks, I'll be taking you through some trainings on presentation, building confidence, both for radio and television. Now, television presenters usually have a lot of people who come as writers, producers, floor managers, all at their beck and call. They have them to do a lot of the job for them. But what if these people are not there? What if you are on your own writer? What if you are the presenter, the producer, the writer? What gives confidence to presenters to come out and talk? On a scale of 10, you rate yourself 6, 5, 4. Some may rate themselves 8, but what gives you that confidence to rate yourself 8? A lot of the things that give television presenters confidence comes with research. Many people think that to come on the screen is just to get a brief and just come on television and face the camera. They don't know that to even face a camera takes a lot. What does it take to face a camera? What does it take to be confident and say to millions of people what you think you know or what you are sure? One of it is research. To know a confident TV presenter is to know someone who does research. If you do not do research as a TV presenter, you cannot develop the confidence to face a camera. Beyond research is practice. So you research, you practice. Which one comes first? Perhaps it's like the chicken and the egg. We'll tell you next time.